This is a Kihon, 一本 kumite. Okay? Kihon means defender is natural stance. Okay? He's the attacker. Okay? He's the attacker. I'm here. You? No. Natural stance. Okay? That's one thing. Alright? So the next one is, let's do, some people ask me, how do you use this? Alright? So he comes in Chudan. Okay? You're right there. So you have to, once again, you have to step in here. Of course, you have to be careful. But if you're too far, you cannot reach. That's why you have to get in. Here. The other side you cannot do. The other side I cannot reach, okay? For that one we have a different technique. Okay, so it's only inside. Inside. Yes. So you're standing here, in right, I go right. Soto uke, hane in. Soto uke, hane in. Hane in, hane in. She said, okay, I missed it. Alright, then fine. You can always go to the second one. Right? Oh, I missed it. Then we can do this, right? Or this. Okay. But don't worry about that. See if you can do this. Don't think about second punch, third punch. Right now, just the first technique is important. Immediately walk and in. That is, I tell you, that is very effective. Especially if the guy has a tongue out. He doesn't want to do it. So keep your tongue inside.
Yes.
I don't want any accident. Oh! Okay. Understood. Stepping in, soto uke. Hane in. Get chewed. Okay?
Awesome.
I'm going to watch you. If you make a mistake, shinai. So. Hey, thank you.